My daddy used to build things out of wood. Love to stare at the finished product, admiring his work. He'd sweat for countless hours in the hot summer sun. He loved the satisfaction of a job well done. The first time I helped Daddy, I was 12 years old. We built a wooden fence, I dug the post hole. I was proud when we got finished, when I viewed the outcome. And when Daddy shook my hand and said, "Son, job well done. Job well done. Way to go. You accomplished a lot in a short time. Thanks for digging the holes. Hard work and devotion have made this fence a stronger one than it would have been without your work. Job well done." I went on to college and graduated cum laude. I became a businessman, hoping Daddy would applaud. All I ever wanted was for him to be proud. Then one Christmas supper, he said aloud, "Son, job well done. Job well done. Way to go. You accomplished a lot in a short time, and I want you to know your hard work and devotion have made me proud of you, son, and I brag on you to everyone. Job well done." I got the call at 12 a.m. from a hospital in Birmingham. Daddy's heart had stopped at 10, they had just admitted him. Mom and I stood by his bed, in tears I said the words I longed to say to him. Job well done, way to go. You accomplished a lot in a short time. Thanks for caring so. Your hard work and your love have made my life a better one, and I'm better than I would have been. Thanks for teaching me how to be a man. Job well done. Job well done. Job well done. Job well done, Daddy.